Jesus was a carpenter, and he worked with a saw and a hammer, and his hands could form a table true enough to stand forever. And he could have lived his life out in the little town of Nazareth, but he put aside his tools and he walked the burning highways, and to certain people he said, "Follow me." And he found them as they wandered through the wild Judean mountains, and he found them as they pulled their nets upon the Sea of Galilee. And for a thousand evenings, as the day behind him emptied, he walked among the poor, and he stopped to touch the dying, and he built his house for folks like you and me.